This is Emergency One Group Limited. We currently work with around 90% of the UK fire and rescue services. We've got to have 100% uptime and can't have a vehicle going off the run. It is vitally important that any software or hardware applications that we're integrating into the vehicle have that same 100% resilience and are reliable. The IFM controllers on our fire vehicles controls all of the functions of the fire appliance, all of the blue light functions, the pumping functions. Everything goes through our controller and allows it to be programmable and controlled through ECAB control screens and into the e-pump control screen, which controls all the pump functions and water functions in the vehicle.
Quality is very important, and our appliances are involved in the saving of lives. Failures are something that we try to avoid at all costs. We do that through our testing, but also through the productors.
Quality is one of the most important things, especially on machines like this that go out to save lives. You have to have the quality there, and that's one of the things that Emergency One appreciates from IFM. Emergency One use quite a wide range of products from IFM, considering the different applications that they have on the vehicle itself. IFM and Emergency One do have quite a close relationship. We're constantly looking at ways to improve the system that they have and to make sure that not only the components but the whole system works. So it is a solution cell, not an individual hardware cell.
Emergency One's relationship with IFM is very positive.
We chose IFM mainly because we know they're reliable. We often get very good support both from the UK and from Germany, and they're also quite easy to work with, which is a bonus.